Grain producers managing weed pressure on fallow ground need a complete weed kill. But managing herbicide-resistant weeds comes at a cost, as more expensive tank mixes are the solution. To address this head-on, we're introducing See & Spray Select on our new 400 and 600 series sprayers. See & Spray Select enables spot spraying of weeds on fallow ground and is our first offering using this new technology, making it the only factory-installed spot spraying solution for farmers. Built on the ExactApply foundation, See & Spray Select uses advanced camera and nozzle control technology to differentiate color on fallow ground, detecting weeds and spot spraying. Spray length, or buffer, is the length of the spot spray zone. These lengths can be small, medium, or large, and can vary based on ground speed, spray pressure, and boom height. The system detects weeds and automatically turns individual nozzles on and off for the desired spray length to hit just the weed.
See & Spray builds on a foundation of our self-propelled sprayer with ExactApply to reduce chemical inputs by only turning on nozzles when a weed is detected, and it does that seamlessly and 100% integrated with the John Deere sprayer today.
See & Spray Select hits 98% of weeds, which is similar to the hit rate of broadcast spraying. But since See & Spray only hits the weed and not the entire field, it uses an average of 77% less herbicide than broadcast spray. That's right. In tests on 75,000 acres of fallow ground in average growing conditions with a typical weed pressure of 3,000 weeds per acre, and using an average spray length of 2.75 feet, tank level sensor values reported an average herbicide savings of 77% when compared with a broadcast sprayer. These savings equate to reduced input costs, which can justify more expensive and complex tank mixes to manage herbicide-resistant weeds. Research has shown that weeds sprayed with more than two modes of action are 83 times less likely to develop herbicide resistance. So you'll target herbicide-resistant weeds more cost-effectively with one tank mix containing more modes of action, and you'll only apply it to just the weeds, significantly reducing your overall chemical usage.
I am so excited to bring this new sprayer series to market because we're focused on three things that customers really value, which is quality of application, ease of use, and machine availability or uptime. They're going to also be able to reduce their input cost when it comes to herbicide application.
You'll also cover more acres per day because you won't stop as often to refill. For example, say you spray a 160-acre field with an application rate of 15 gallons per acre at an average ground speed of 12 miles per hour. If you tender 20 minutes for each fill, you'll save about two tender fills for that field when compared with a broadcast sprayer, which means you can spray the same field about 40 minutes faster. And in applications where you don't use See & Spray Select, you can simply switch to broadcast spraying without even leaving the cab.
To go from being a highly productive broadcast machine to getting into a See & Spray mode is literally a few seconds on the display to interact, and the machine is doing that job function. So the integration is really what keeps it simple for the grower to engage with the technology and get the value without having to either have an aftermarket system installed or go through other steps to get to that value.
The ExactApply nozzle control system enables you to broadcast with more accuracy than traditional broadcast spraying, reducing spray overlap, which can save you 2 to 5% in chemical costs. Best of all, you can track and access your application data through the Generation 4 display. And since the sprayer is a connected machine, it streams this data via your JD-Link connection to the John Deere Operations Center, in which you can monitor performance and make decisions anytime, anywhere. A 400 or 600 series sprayer with See & Spray Select gives you two effective, time-saving sprayers in one machine. See & Spray Select lets you zero in on weeds with an effective tank mix. Or you can broadcast spray for overall application. As herbicide-resistant weed pressure increases, you can reduce input costs. You can spray and save with See & Spray Select, the only factory-installed solution that gives you both targeted and broadcast spray capabilities in one sprayer. Completely integrated with John Deere Precision Ag technology and supported by a single dealer.
This is a system that is very well integrated, easy to use, and they're going to help them to save input costs with the herbicide application, better manage the herbicide-resistant weed they have, and also help them to be even better steward of the land.
For more information about See & Spray Select, visit our website or talk with your John Deere dealer.